Despite the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic, St. Vincent de Paul Kitchen in Wilkes-Barre continues to serve its community on a daily basis. Hundreds of hot meals are distributed every week to people in need of a helping hand.
We prepare the meals, and then we also give them enough food that they could take home, fresh vegetables and whatnot, rather than them just coming in and sitting down and having a meal and talking.
Due to social distancing requirements and limited space, the meals have been served takeout style since March.
They come in one by one, and they're allowed to, like I said, take a meal, or if we know that they have a family at home, they could take, you know, enough meals if they have kids at home and whatnot. And basically, they're basically shopping at the table to get some extra food and some vegetables and whatnot. And they've been patient, you know, they're really good, our clients. They're patient, they know that they have to wear a mask.
We need your help to continue our mission. To make a gift to the Diocesan Annual Appeal, visit annualappeal.org or contact us at the number on your screen. Thank you for your support.